Hi friends, welcome to Delicacies on the Plate. Today I am going to make carrot pickle. So for carrot pickle, here I have taken around 2 kg of carrots, which I have just chopped it into long pieces, and I'll keep it under the sun for around 2 to 3 hours to get dried up. Don't over dry it, otherwise it will become hard enough and you won't get that perfect pickle of carrot. Try to keep all the pieces separate so that all the pieces get dried up equally and nicely. Now herein all the plates are ready to go under the sun. After 3 to 4 hours you can see here the carrots are dried a bit. To this add in around 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder and around 75 to 100 grams of salt to taste. Mix it well. After turmeric powder and salt is mixed well, add in 1 bowl of pickle masala to it and mix it well. Each piece should get nicely coated with the pickle masala. This is 1 serving bowl of pickle masala what I have added. And after the pickle masala is mixed well, add in around 150 ml of mustard oil to the pickle. Mustard oil enhances the taste of the pickle, so I prefer mustard oil into the pickle. If you don't want to use mustard oil, you can use any other oil of your choice and make the pickle. After adding the oil, mix it well. So after all the ingredients are mixed well, fill this in a glass airtight container and keep it under the sun for some days, for around 4 to 5 days. You can use it instantly if you want. So herein the carrot pickle is ready. You can serve it right away or you can keep it under the sun for a few days. If you have liked this video, do give a thumbs up, share it with your friends and subscribe for more such pickle recipes and delicacies on the plate.